been finished yet. You know, I mean, that's true. There'll be a lot of
You're coming to our meeting?
No.
Or are you okay?
Can I just want to come back, the mayor's saying for, meeting at 6.
Can we look at it?
Sure, it's just about a nation.
Kevin had somebody come over and spend an hour with him. Who was, what Sanford gang that was, one before that, Diamond Mountain gang before that? I believe they did.
I was gonna take the kids to that one, but not yet.
It's hard to go.
It's hard to go.
It's safe.
I know, it's fine. It's bad, I mean, they're bad enough, you know, at 12 o'clock, yeah, with the kids.
This game might be good enough for Zach to host his party. Tailgate party. He don't have a, he used to have every game, man.
Bob, you tell Bob, Bob moved over, he used to have three boxes.
I know, right?
He doesn't have them, he's done with?
He's done, he put it, he lives just right there.
Really?
Man, between the meeting and the state.
Really?
Yeah, he moved over.
He runs over at the train.
He won't be what happened before, he just sat around and asked questions about it, right out for a dog game, what's that?
I used to have a good one down there at the bottom.
But I didn't know.
I guess his daughter, the doctor.
Was it English time on that? Was it other than that?
I'm gonna try. What do you need me to do?
But anyway, how's your board done all this?
We'll see.
Toddy.
I'm a little worried, Greg. You know, I don't get to see the Greg.
Well, why don't you do this?
Hey, claims are good.
Can you send me like a calendar?
Only problem with that.
You want to follow up?
Can this wait still?
You're not gonna check on it?
I mean, if
check on it.
You're writing, you know, you're just looking at the calendar. And I'll just roll it.
This ain't our meeting.
Thank you.
I have a doctor.
Yep. Yep. That's what we don't have, but I like when you look at something about, she looks at something about, we can't do that.
Pete's got rid of his condo out there.
Yeah, right, but I might give you.
Right, when you need it.
Yeah, you know, yeah. That's the hardest thing, that, stay there, ain't no word, they need to stay there.
Not there, you gotta stay away.
Yeah, it's hard to do.
The slate still going back out there?
Something like that, I didn't say my life.
Or you sort of time has to break down.
You get your clothes changed off the water truck you've been running out there today?
How's that dust doing?
It ain't bad, I'm good, I'm what the hell I gotta do. I got the dust going and I got it working after 7 o'clock with a big loud equipment out there. Can you give me a number to call somebody on that?
Let me get back to you on a number for that. I got a couple numbers.
That's getting ridiculous, you know. To even let them have the thing out there to start with is ridiculous.
Well.
This august body passing on to the council for their recommended approval.
Well, we done conditioned the heck out of it, didn't we?
That's pretty good.
I mean.
All them trees is falling on my yard, what do I do about that?
I thought he was keeping all them trees.
Huh?
I thought he was keeping all them trees that's on his property.
Well, the hurricane blocked around half of them.
Oh, yeah.
It was left. Y'all see him, he's come down through there and he's.
Maybe we can look at a replant.
Here's my house, he come down through here and went like that. That's my house sitting right here, he come down all the way up there, like a horseshoe right there. Right there in front of my house. And you told me there wasn't gonna be no trees come down. But
now I said that.
But that ain't the first time.
I said he'd leave 20 feet. I said he'd leave 20 feet now. He's gonna cut some of them, but he wasn't gonna leave them all.
I'm getting like them people on the internet talking about you.
Why do you think I don't walk around here in town during the day? I walk out of town because I'm afraid someone's gonna bump the curb and run me over. There it is right there, let's get it.
Question, I know this has been put off.
Correct. Well, other than the one that I posted online on the doors, doesn't have a postponement, because I posted that Monday early and then talked to the lady after we spoke yesterday, and she agreed to postpone it, so I just need to make that.
Sorry, sometime, but.
Yeah, because the one that's online, those are the doors down here, doesn't have postponement on it, so.
They didn't pull it, they just postponed it.
Sir?
They didn't pull it, they just postponed it.
They just asked it to be postponed to the October meeting so they can come up with a proper site plan. Ms. Borton told me that she was gonna do it.
You was ready?
Almost time.
Almost.
You know, I'm late.
But you know what he told me, Randy? He said that he'd find, he'd give you a prime location up there in the Taj Mahal suite if you know you wanted to do that at some point downside.
Oh, here in my house? If he'll pay me what he paid for the lot to get into that thing, he can have mine. And I'm not mentioning who he bought it. How about that?
Two going on up there.
It's what happened. Is it really?
You ready?
Not yet. I feel my mouth, I kept the tennis ball, I got that, that's why I said to break that.
Oh, I see, I'm sorry.
It's a small, fill out the form, got your, you know, cross your T's, dot your I's, but ain't right, give you the back. We don't care, it's a little back.
That's what happens when things go.
Definitely say it that way. Okay, last.
Things go good, that's all that's. So like.
All right, technical problems.
That's all right. Tell us when you're ready, we're ready. Good to go?
Yep.
All right, it's 5:00, I call September 19th, 2017, city complaint zone meeting to order. Item number two, do I have a motion to adopt the agenda?
Motion to adopt the agenda.
Second, motion second by vote. Carries unanimous. Item number three, do I have a motion to approve August 15th, 2017 meeting?
Motion to approve the minutes.
Second.
Motion second by vote, carries unanimous. No old business?
No, sir.
New business, Scott, we got Borton Gober Conditional Use Permit number 21-201-7266, I believe. We got an announcement on that, which we posted on.
Yes, sir, the applicant was, one of the applicants that was Mary Ann Borton, requested that the item be postponed until our October 17th, 2017 meeting.
I'll make a motion to postpone conditional use permit 201-7266, October 17th, 2017 meeting.
Second.
Motion second by vote, carries unanimously. The announcement, Jeff, which is Scott, I have a motion adjourned.
Motion adjourned.
Second.
Motion second by vote, carries unanimous. Thank you. That good enough?
Yes, sir. That'll do. Thank you.
It's easy when you don't have anything.
Agreed.
All right, guys, good to see you again.
Good to see you.
We'll see you all next month, I hope.
Yes, sir.
We'll all be looking different.
Be seen in you. That's right.
See what?
Better be seen in you.
That's right.
I'll get that water truck. We'll get it.
get that water truck and spray it, burn it for me.
Thanks, sir.
Martha, you doing good?
She did good.
See you. Take it.
You good?
Nashville, 10 o'clock tomorrow?
Okay.
All right?
Yep.
You mean that?
Right.
Okay.
Come here, make sure where we went in.
Only truly, you think it's got to work down by there?
Right there, Billy.
Me too.
All right.
Plus, I'm telling you.
Need to push him on.
Jeff,